What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 2D, the ultimate let's play strong bass cool game for attractive people. Last episode we took out Strong Sad's bleak house. We're now heading to the Homsar reservation.
Even I think this place is boring, and they don't even speak our language.
It is a barren land, yes, which is why I, Baron von Flexmypex, need to conquer it.
Can't we just go around? I want to go home. Pudding.
Look, ho! A floating man! I'll move in closer and convince him to join the bad guys.
Can we
Yep, that is Homsar. We heard his voice in episode 1. We're actually going to be conversing with him, or at least trying to, in this episode.
Can't we go home? It's hot, and I think I accidentally drank some of the water.
Shut up. You're my cultural advisor. What can you tell me about this weird job and his gravity-defying ways?
It's all a mystery. Some say ancient astronauts may have left him here, or abandoned him, as the case may be.
Can you understand what the natives are saying?
Of course not. Nobody's ever been able to decipher the Homsar language. Archaeologists believe a combination of ancient artifacts may be the key, but no one's ever found them. Didn't you learn anything in your post-Strong Baddian secession history classes that I held in my room in a little tent I made out of my sheets?
I don't study history, friend. I makes it.
And I was asleep.
Man, it's hotter than Strong Mad's armpit cleavage up in this place. I could really use a cold one, or even a tepid one.
Don't remind me. I already drank everything in the canteen.
You drank the water? But it can cause dysentery, giardia, the vapors, Qatar, Libya, Mozambique!
And inflammation of the pretendix. I can already feel a rumble in my tumble.
Great, now our cultural advisor is sick.
Are you feeling okay, Strong Sad? You don't look so good.
I know I'm gonna get sick. It's acute aphasic pretendicitis.
You made that up.
No, I didn't. I drank the water. My pretendix is probably swelled up like a fully satiated vampire's blood sack.
Well, let's see if we can mess around with Strong Sad a bit and get a burnination as well. I do believe it counts as one.
I'm burning up! According to this thermometer, my skin should be melting off! I hope I'm not coming down with something.
Check it out, Dr. Dumpington. This thing looks ancient.
Ooh, that looks like a rare Homsar artifact. It belongs in a museum.
You know, he mentioned those artifacts. I think all that stuff we got, that random stuff we dug up, may help us out here. And by the way, we had to use the tuning fork to get a Strong Sad insult.
Sorry, Dumpenheimer, I still need it.
As well as the sword as we just did now. I think I've almost got them all. Now, I want to give this to Strong Sad. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
I better take my temperature. Can't stop shaking. That can't be good. Does Homsar even know what a hospital is?
Well, for all we know, he gets full medical. Wonder what's behind this mysterious bush.
Hey, it's a souvenir war flag from the Homsar Nation. The flag of a proud, weird person. Rich in proud, weird tradition.
We got another one of the flags. I think that's like, what, five now we've gotten? Five or six?
Speak to me, oh burning bush.
Since we're done with it, might as well burninate it. He speaks. Anything we can dig up around here? I'm gonna talk to Homsar in a bit. want to make sure I get everything around here before I go on any further. It's like right near this cave.
A pirate scroll with an evil leprechaun on it. That gives me a great idea for... No, wait. That's supposed to be an alien? Oh, well. I guess that'd work for Teen Girl Squad, too.
Got another Teen Girl Squad card there. All right, let's talk with Homsar.
Greetings, Floatyman. My name is called Strongbad. I need to get through your land so I can clean the off-town's clock. Do you understand?
I'm a knock-knock joke about jogging suits.
I'm no linguineist, but I'm pretty sure that wasn't a yes.
That's basically how Homsar talks.
I think your country could really use Strong Badia's resources. Think of what you could do with our dirt, our tire, our superior fence-building skills.
Pucker up, Dice Man. I'm as upholstered as I want to be.
Is that a yes?
I'm as upholstered as I want to be.
You've made that bountifully clear.
Obviously, there's some kind of, something's lost in translation here.
I broke the tip off my stipend.
Sign me up for soccer class, Deborah.
What are you doing, Strong Bad?
Save room for the laugh track, Locash.
I can't understand what you guys are saying.
I'm a fresh dive, if you see what I mean.
Oh, can't understand language. That's one of the symptoms. I knew it. It's pretendicitis. I knew it. I gotta find a doctor. Medic?
Where'd he run off to?
That was quick.
Turns out they've got subsidized health care here, and they let me keep my pretendix in a jar.
Oh, man, no fair. I've been trying to have my pancreas jarred up for years.
Well, might as well take it.
Hey, that's mine!
Correction, it was yours. Maybe you should have gotten more pretend fiber in your diet if it was so dang important to you.
Pretend fiber gives me real tapeworms.
Well, we need to find a way to communicate with Homsar. Let's head to Constantinople. Maybe our old buddy Bubs can help us out. And apparently we can go to the back of Bubs' shop here. I think we stumbled onto this earlier. Let's knock on the shady door.
Hello, stranger. Is this the place to pick up my packages from the legitimate sweepstakes fulfillment center?
What? Heck no, Strong Bad. This is the black market. What do you have? Weapons? Artifacts? Organs?
Hook me up with some heavy ordnance. I got a of town to depose.
No can do, Strong Bad. Just got through shipping out the last of my weapons.
Not even one bazooka flamethrower that throws throwing stars?
Nope. Send those out to Kuznia. They're having troubles with the Fahugwagadi rebels.
You'll need to have watched the cartoons to get that joke.
Something in a pancreas or a tasteful gallbladder.
Fresh out of organs, Strong Bad.
Yeah, this is pretty much the worst black market I ever seen.
Don't blame me. It's the king of town buying them all up. Don't know what he's using them for.
Knowing him, he's probably going to eat them.
Mutant army of the undead. I want the mutant army of the undead.
Or that.
He keeps calling them giblets for some reason. But I don't care, because he's driving the prices way up. If you can get anything, even tonsils or a nice pretendix, it's worth a fortune. Any condition, no questions asked.
A pretendix, you say?
Shady, shady character, Bubs.
It's cool in the shade.
I just happen to have a pretendix.
What are these artifacts you're talking about?
Got one left from an illegal excavation in the Homsar Reservation. They say it's priceless.
Okay, how much?
I said it's priceless. No way I could just sell this to you, but I could trade it.
Trade it for what?
Well, I'm out of just about everything, so make an offer.
Okay, my offer is one pretendix in a jar.
Is that what I think it is?
It depends what you think it is.
A jar of Grandma's homemade gribble-dangs?
No. It's strong sense pretendix.
A real live pretendix? Even better! I'll trade you for it. No questions asked.
What'll you give me for it?
For one that big, anything I got in stock, which is just this broken piece of an old pot.
With the shape of Homsar on it.
Did I just get ripped off?
I said no questions asked.
Well, it may not look like much, but that is actually going to help us out. Back to the Homsar Reservation we go.
Is this going to take much longer?
Shut up. Okay. Now that pylon looks a little, curious here. Just checking real quick to see if I'm missing anything here. I don't think I am. Okay. Yeah, we got a mysterious pylon here.
Crystals and a suspiciously obvious hole in the top. Could this unlock the mystery of the people of the Homsar Reservation? And do I give enough of a crap to find out?
Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's start dumping stuff in.
Whoa, that made me feel a little vibracious. I gotta do that again.
Okay, let's try the power strip. I don't think it matters what order you do this in. Next, we'll do the binder. And finally, the pièce de résistance, the pottery shard. Something's happening.
I understand everything now. It's all so simple. It was the pride of the peaches. Wow, that was vibracious and flotatious.
Let's see if we can talk to Homsar now.
Hello, strong bad. What's the haps?
Hey, I can understand you now. Your voice is so soothing.
Thank you. I do radio ads for local jewelry and watch repair shops. I'm sure you have many questions. Ask away.
Maybe now we can convince him to join Strong Badia.
You want to join Strong Badia and help overthrow the Elf Town? Off a cliff?
Why should my people risk open war for you and your considerable style?
We're not gonna risk war. We're gonna start one. Listen to what that royal boil did to me. First, he wrinkled the top off the breads and cereals group.
My baseboards are full of chicken sticks.
What?
And he's really fat and stupid.
Then I have no choice. We will join Strong Badia. First for some sandwiches, then to die side by side in battle.
Whoa. Nobody said anything about dying.
But first you must complete the three ancient tasks of great boredom.
What?
Nah, man. Just messing with you. Let's do this like Brutus.
Well, he's gonna join us.
I'm the old Jalboa Jump Shot.
Why are you talking gibberish, strong man? You sound like a 2 years old boy.
I don't know why I did that.
All right, put on your dancing shoes, Homsar. Time to make a move on the castle.
I will follow you, my brother. And these are my dancing shoes. But first, we must perform the ancient sacred ceremony my Uncle Chet taught me when I was a kid. I've always wanted to try it.
Is it gonna take long? Or hurt long?
Relax. Let the energy build. Join me in the summoning song.
Fantastic.
is back to abnormal. Let's get out of here, strong side.
I can't wait to journal about the nightmares I'm gonna have from this experience.
Okay, so Homsar's joined us.
Homsar Reservation. Who else could bring modern conveniences to this backwards land other than the intrepid emancipator, Strong Bad? Welcome to the 20th century, Homsar. Raised by a cup of coffee, indeed.
You're probably wondering where I got the title for that episode. It's that line right there. And it is true. Homsar was indeed raised by a cup of coffee.
I'm so glad that you made it this far. Oh, it's just Strong Bad.
Do you have any fruit, Diddy Clail?
What brand of idiocy have I stumbled upon here?
This is the Free People's Republic of Marzistar, a hostile territory.
Welcome to Homsipan.
Homestar, we've talked about this. It's Marzistar.
No, seriously. Do you have any fruit, Diddy Clail?
We're actually not quite ready to be here just yet.
No, dump tenant. Ready to be
at least
the
we can still get one more strong set insult in.
I'm here to provide moral morale for the troops.
Well, I guess you do make everyone else look leaner and meaner by comparison.
This is actually the last area we're going to be try to conquer, I should say. May as well dig some stuff up here while we're here. We do have a couple more countries to take over before we deal with Homsar and Marzipan here.
Let me guess. It biodegrades into an eco-friendly fertilizer.
Okay.
Are you gonna keep a cool head in battle, Homsar?
Yeah, I'll take the last bus to the bake sale.
That'll work too.
Is there something in Marzipan's mailbox that I could steal?
I wonder if Marzipan ever got that stink bomb I sent to... Oh, even better! Page 2 of my Algebra's instruction manual! This one details the icy hot polar coordinates attack move.
Alright. Oh, and actually, looking at my clock, I am just about out of time here. I think now would be an appropriate time to call it quits. And next episode, we're gonna go after Pom Pom. So I'll see you then. Until that time, I'm T.U.G. Later, gamers.